There are a lot many things you can do with a shortcut application on your iPhone, like a changing wallpaper automatically or a single tap, but that required you saving wallpapers in your camera roll. But now there is a new wallpaper application which can change wallpapers automatically on your iPhone, that to unlimited and multiple category wallpapers, and the wallpaper name is Splashy Automatic Wallpaper. If you open the wallpaper application, you will find multiple categories and multiple wallpapers completely free. If you see here, there are lot more new wallpapers with the new categories here. If you open any category, you will find new and very HD quality wallpapers completely free. There are some paid ones, but very less. Okay, many are the completely free. Talking about the application and its feature, I have already made a video on this. Let's go back to main feature, that is how to use this application for changing wallpapers automatically on your iPhone. And now if you go to settings, there are two options, one tap wallpaper and automatic wallpaper changing, right? First go and open one tap wallpaper, and here you will find complete guide, okay, how to install your one tap wallpaper shortcut on your device. Okay, just go and click enable, and here if you go here, just scroll down, and here you will find a ready-made shortcut for your iPhone. If you see, install Splashy shortcut, okay, just tap on that. Once you do that, it will take you to the shortcut application where you can install the shortcut on your device. Okay, add shortcut, and once you do that, it will be saved on your device. If you see here, set new wallpaper. So here you have your shortcut. Now do one thing, tap on three dots, open shortcut, and just click on share icon here. Once you do that, scroll down and click on add to home screen. And here about the app icon, you can customize the name or also the app icon. Okay, you can choose anything, any photo from a camera roll to change it, or else just leave it. And here you can rename it. I will just rename it as a walls. Okay, just rename it. After that, click on next or add. If you do this, if you see here, there's a new app icon added in your home screen. Now what you can do, just tap on that. So it will ask for some permission. Just allow it. Okay, always allow, because it will be taking wallpapers from multiple sites or multiple sources. Just allow it. So next time you don't have to give permission again. Okay, if you see here, after that, if you tap, you will change the wallpaper automatically on your device. If you see here, just depending upon your internet network, it will happen. If a good network, faster the transition, right? So now how to use this, or how to change wallpaper automatically now. So now you know how to change wallpaper by single tap, okay? And the wallpapers are from your application itself. If you see here, if you go to collection in settings, so depending upon your category selected here, it will change wallpapers on your home screen automatically, right? So now go back to the main feature. So now how to use it to change wallpaper automatically. For that, open shortcut application, go to automation, and now click on plus icon or add new one, and here create personal automation, right? Choose that, and next choose time of a day, and here you can choose sunrise, sunset, or any particular time you want to choose. Okay, and here you can repeat it as per your choice, daily, weekly, monthly, anything. And after that, click on next, and in next click add action, and in that add action search for run shortcut. So just choose that. Once you choose the run shortcut, now go and select the shortcut that is your set new wallpapers or walls. Okay, the newly added shortcut. Okay, just scroll down and search for a new wallpaper shortcut. Okay, just scroll down and choose the option. Okay, the same one, set new wallpaper. If you see here, the time is up, right? So now click on next, and here by default just disable that, don't ask, just disable that. Okay, don't notify while running, just click on done. If you see here, the time was 5:36, that is already up here. So do one thing, I will go back and choose timing as a 5:37 for demo. Okay, open that and change the timing. So 5:37, okay, update it and come back and click on done. Just wait for a while, okay, until 5:37. Now it's 5:36, right? If you see here, until it comes 5:37, it will change the wallpapers automatically from the application itself. If you see here, these wallpapers which are getting here are from the application itself. So guys, here you can create multiple automation for multiple time of a day, and you can change the wallpaper as per your choice. Also you can choose the category to be displayed on wallpapers in your home screen. So I hope you like this video, and if you like the video, please like and subscribe. Until then, thank you very much. Bye bye.